find the absolute maximum and absolute minimum values of VF on the given interval. So we need to find the critical numbers of this function inside 4, 7 and evaluate this function at those critical numbers and at the endpoints. And the maximum value will be the absolute maximum and minimum will be the absolute minimum. So let's find that. So let's find the critical numbers for we need to do the derivative. Derivative is negative x squared means negative 2x plus derivative of 4x is 4 plus 0, just 4. Now we set the derivative 0, negative 2x plus 4, 0, subtract 4 from both sides. So negative 2 times x. So divide both sides by negative 2. Negative 4 divided by negative 2 is just 2. But this 2 is not inside here. This is a critical number, sure, but since this is not inside here, we disregard this critical number for our problem. Now we evaluate the function at the endpoints, which are 4 and 7, and possible critical numbers, but that's not inside. Let's do it. Plug in 4 here. Negative 4 squared, 16, negative 16 plus 16, so 1, just 1. Plug in 7 here for x. Negative 7 squared, negative 49 plus 28 plus 1, 29, so negative 20. So 1 is absolute maximum value that occurs at 4, and negative 20 is absolute minimum value occurs at 7. So in this question, absolute maximum value is 1, and if the location is asked, that happens at 4. Absolute minimum value, minimum maximum means the minimum value will be the absolute minimum, okay, negative 20, and that happens at 7. Final.